Hey, it's Maddie from the Bruins Benders podcast, and tonight is game two between the Florida Panthers and the Boston Bruins. Bruins with a one game to none lead in the series with a 5-1 win in game one. And the story has been, part of the story anyway, has been the rookies for Boston in one Mason Lowry, second round pick at 58th overall. And he's a defenseman who has really come on strong here after entering the first round of the series with Toronto in game three. And Lowry had a highlight reel goal in game one against Florida, where he shot the puck just under the crossbar for a goal short side. In six games played, he has a goal and two assists and is a plus two and has been really dynamic offensively and also very stout defensively, which is part of his game that has improved an awful lot. And then the other rookie, 26-year-old Justin Brazeau, he was an undrafted free agent signed by Toronto first and then by Boston, spent some time in the AHL with Providence this year, had a good year. And is a natural kind of goal scorer who has really improved his skating. In four games played in the playoffs, a goal and an assist, and that goal was a huge insurance goal in game one against Florida. So those two rookies on an organization that is, you know, historically 32nd in the league in prospects, they're getting some real contributions from their rookies now. Game two is tonight. The Benders Pokes game live will be right after the game. Game starts at 7:30. Join us on YouTube. Subscribe to the Inside the Rink YouTube page and interact with us tonight after game two.